clouds that are blowing through her hair. So much a breeze would linger there, despite her finding refuge in her own. Her mother laid her shoes out by the door, and with each new moon she left them there, preferring that her feet were bare, won't compromise the grass between her toes. Thank you.
real treat right now because this is Josh Flowers once again. And he's played with quite a few different symphony orchestras and stuff. He's a real talent right here. And he has a tune that, or I don't know, you don't call them tunes. Yeah, it's a piece. It's a piece of something, and I hope that you guys enjoy it. It's a piece of his own devising, and it's a classical of sorts. But in rooms like this, this is really where a piece like that shines, because we can't do it in a bar. You know, people will yell out Freebird. So we were asked for Josh to play a bow solo, and he's got an entire piece. So I hope you guys enjoy it. This is Josh Flowers.
Thank you.
who says Freebird gets fined $50.
Yeah. So, the tip jar's right over there.
Not hide it from us.
Should,
we shouldn't hide the tip jar. Man, Josh, well done. There's a lot of wonderful bass players in this town, and not a whole lot of them can do that. This is a song I wrote about going back home to Michigan. I remember the two dimples in the small of her back as she walked away from me across those railroad tracks. Her boots did crunch and sink in the rocks around the wood, but mine just stayed rooted to the spot to which I stood. I tried to be a strong man, I tried to be the one she could go to with a problem. I tried to be her gun. She loaded me with an instinct to pull my hammer back, squeeze along my trigger, and I'd fire with a crack. So, on the beach, near a slope of dusky stone, to build myself a home here, made it better. We got a couple of really great, wonderful friends of ours, Miss Hillary Kaufman and Robert Watts from These Fine Moments. I used to play in their band, and it was a whole lot of fun. You guys are awesome, and I invited them up to play a song for y'all. I hope that's okay.
Yeah.
It's right.